Hey guys, RyanRoxy8 back for another game video today. Today we're back with more Minecraft Survival. This is episode 12. And for this episode and the next, we will be collecting a bunch of materials to build some awesome things later. Right, Dad?
Yep.
That sounds weird. What do you keep saying, Dad?
Yep, Mr. Pig.
I'm stuck. Hi. Oh, don't run away. Anyway, Dad will be collecting iron, dirt, gravel, sand, and cobblestone. Got that, Dad?
Yes.
Raining.
Got it. All right.
Nope. Oh, the dog's fine. Huh. All right. Why?
It's fine that it's raining. I'll survive.
Nobody likes it. You'll survive.
The pinata stuff, the little papers on my pinata body will go and stay. It's nice and wet, but we'll be okay.
You mean the paper mache?
Yep. Okay, so.
I'm finding shortcuts.
So you need to tell people what you're needing to be finding.
And I will be finding sheep to put in our animal farm. And then I will dye some, breed some, and make new colors of wool. And those we will use for, stuff in the future! Oh, come on! What? Never mind.
Ooh, I had a feeling that if I went this way, that I would find.
Anyway, I'm probably going to be cutting out this whole part while we're getting over to the area, because it takes a while. You know, Dad? So we already have 4 sheep, but we need even more. Oh yeah, I bred together a gray and a white sheep and it made electric.
Yeah.
So we have 3 shades of sheep off the list. I found a sheep. Dad, I found a sheep already. Wait a minute. I found a bunch of animals. Let me save you guys. Well, just the sheep mainly because I need the sheep. With me, Mr. Sheep. Man, I already got sheep up here. I'm awesome. See, Dad? Oh, yeah. And I don't want to get too far away from him, or the lead will probably break and I'll lose him.
Yep.
And I'll lose the lead. You guys better not try to escape. Oh my god, no. Why is there mutton in there? Any of you guys got answers? You wanna eat this? You people are sick. I'm just gonna eat it right in front of you, huh? Yeah, get away from me. I'm nervous. You try to get in, guys. This sheep. All right, now I should be able to pull him for. Yeah. No, you don't. No, you don't. Nope. Give me my lead back, thank you. Move your woolly butts out of my way. Ah, I fell. Oh, hey, the baby sheep grew up. Yay! Hey, Dad.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't tell you to collect diorite, but that's fine. You can collect any materials you want to.
Well, basically, I'm finding a way to make a cave and therefore find the iron.
Oh, yeah. And the cobblestone.
Yeah. Because I didn't find an easy cave near us.
Hmm.
So I'm gonna create.
This sheep's gonna be a bit harder to get up the hill. You know, because he's farther away. Oh my gosh, he's like, ah, I can't keep up. Help me. Keep up, sheep. Ooh, egg. Your dad got an egg.
Yay.
Found a chicken egg.
Manchus. Well, I knew it wasn't a lamb egg.
Lambs don't lay eggs.
That's why I knew it wasn't a lamb egg.
Wow. This sheep I have here is gonna be the... Hey! He broke his lead. Well, he escaped from the lead. Where are you going? Or maybe he was going to the enclosure. Wait, no, 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 dang it! Gosh! No, you don't. No, 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 no. Hey, hey you, where do you go? Dad, where'd he go? He escaped.
Which one?
The gray sheep. Hey, there you are. I'm gonna capture you back. Get over here, man. Bad sheeps. Bad sheepies. Get in. Nope, nope, no one else is escaping. Alright, sheeps. Get in, please. Oh, come on, these sheep are stupid. Yes, yes, yes. Yay! No, you don't. Ha 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 ha! Did you see that, Dad? He almost escaped, but he didn't. Because Ryan's cool. Not really.
Ryan is cool.
He's not. Put that in my inventory, man. Alright, this was tough. I think we got enough sheep for now. Now I'm gonna go collect their dyes. If I can even find the dyes. Oh, dang it. Coming nighttime, Dad. Dad.
Yep.
Coming nighttime.
Cool.
Oh my god, we've been down here. Oh, Poppy. I need a Poppy. Ah, there's zombies. I don't need those.
You don't need zombies?
No.
Can't you use those to dye your sheep?
Ew.
Because they are dead. Die. Dead.
That's not funny. What the heck?
So, what I do, guys, is when I'm having to go and create a cave, or if I have a cave that's just not quite what I need, I'll go through and make each row go down one, so that I'm creating natural stairs.
I swear I had a piece of wheat.
Because I'll always, of course, want a way out. Do we still have our wee farm not far from there?
No. No, we gathered all the things. Dang it, I'm gonna have to go all the way back. Oh wait, that one wasn't ready. Dang it. Die seeds. Alright, going back. Alright. Now I've got wheat. Oh, jeez! They all come to me when I have wheat in my hand. Nope. I don't trust any of these sheep. No! See, this is why, guys. This is why I do not trust the sheep. I made it. Alright, now they're all gonna come at me. Ah! Yellow. Red. No!
They're working their way over.
That wasn't red! No! I bred it with gray. Now I have an extra yellow. Dang it!
It's okay.
No, it's not okay because I can't breed the yellow one for a little while. You?
Yes, they're female lambs, they're for their use.
And you.
But you can't you breed. And you. You can't breed two females.
Wait. I keep messing up. I'm like, all right, I gotta make a pink one. By red and pink. I'm an idiot. I keep messing these up. Ah, no. Wait, creeper. Creeper. Dang it. Oh. Oh, no. Wait, skeleton shoot a creeper to death. Wait, skeleton, shoot the creeper. I want a music disc. Wait, that's how that hole got there. From an accident with the music disc thing. No. 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 Guys, there's a creeper chasing me. Ah. Ow. Skeleton shot the zombie. Oh, wait a minute. No! Creeper! Oh, no! Skeleton! Death! Oh! Oh, did you see those scales?
Okay, and since now both of my pickaxes are broken.
And we're almost out of time.
Hello, Mr. Creeper.
So, anyway, guys, if you liked the video, oh my god! Oh, it's gone, okay. Oh my god! No! No! Ow! That was an oof moment. So if you liked the video, if you enjoyed the video, definitely leave a like. Comment what was your favorite part and if you'd like to see some more Minecraft survival. Subscribe to the channel if you have not already and turn on notifications so you don't miss a single video we post. My name is Ryan Roxier, he's a silly fluffy dad, and we'll see you guys next time. Bye!